all the wonderful things you give us. Then we lift them up and give them back to you.
Upon the streets of gold, we saw the crystal sea. We heard the angels singing, someone called your name. You turned and saw this young man, and he was smiling as he came. And he said,
"Friend, you may not know me now."
And then he said,
"But wait. You used to teach my Sunday school when I was only 8. And every week you would say a prayer before the class would start. And one day, when you said that prayer, I asked Jesus in my heart. Thank you for giving to the Lord. That was changed. Oh, thank you for giving to the Lord. 'Cause I am so glad you gave."
Then another one stood before you and said,
"Remember the time a missionary came to your church and his pictures made you cry. You didn't have much you gave it anyway. Jesus took the gift you gave, and that's why I'm here today.
Thank you, for giving to the Lord.
Somehow touched by your generosity. Little things that you had done, sacrifices made, unnoticed on the earth, and heaven now proclaimed. And I know up in heaven, you're not supposed to cry. But I am almost sure there were tears in your eyes as Jesus took your hand and you stood before the Lord. He said, my child, look around you. Great is your reward.
Give it to the Lord.
I am alive.